Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is the brand new for 2021 Fender Made in Japan Boxer PJ Bass. I say brand new, but these are actually reissues of the extremely popular imported from Japan Fender guitars from the mid 80s. And you might be looking at this bass thinking, I recognize that from somewhere, I'm sure I've seen that before. This range of basses back then were the basses that Duff McKagan from Guns N' Roses used, and therefore went on to this being his template for all of his signature guitars. However, those have Duff McKagan appointments. These are reissues of the original. And firstly, in this video, I'll be talking you through the specs of this fantastic Made in Japan Boxer PJ bass before showing you how it sounds. Going through two Tech cables into this Blackstar Unity Bass U120 into your lovely ears. So let's get started. Up at the top end, you'll notice that lovely black headstock, which was a signature on the Boxer series then and now, and it says Jazz Bass Special on the front. On Fender's website, this is just known as the PJ Bass from the Boxer series, but it was a special jazz bass back in the day, and that's what they've labeled it as on these new ones. Keeping this bad lad in tune are four of the best tuners in the biz. These are Made in Japan Goto tuners, so once your Boxer bass is locked in, you will be locked in. The neck itself is a medium C profile maple neck, which is not too thick, not too thin. It's like Goldilocks's porridge and just right. Adorned with a beautiful 12-inch compound radius rosewood fingerboard and 20 of Fender's finest jumbo frets. The body itself is made of lightweight basswood, and as you can see, it's in a beautiful shade of Torino Red. Screams 80s, doesn't it? And it also comes in Sherwood Green Metallic, which is equally as awesome. All the hardware as well is black, which was a signature on the Boxer, and it just kind of sets the whole thing off, doesn't it? Now let's talk about the electronics, because this is where it gets really interesting. PJ configuration, so a precision bass single coil in the neck slash middle, and a jazz bass pickup in the bridge. One of the most versatile configurations you can have on a bass. That lovely punch from the precision, but the warmth of the jazz, and you can blend them together. These are Fender branded high output pickups and only available on the Boxer PJ bass. Same with the Strats and the Telecasters. Specific pickups for these specific guitars. And they're higher output than your usual pickups. But that doesn't mean they're going to distort directly out the box. It just means they've got a bit more output. You can still play lots of genres on these things. Moving down to the controls, which are aesthetically another signature of the Boxer range. You have these black rubberized edged top hat knobs with a big F on the top. One volume for each pickup and a three-way toggle switch. So you can either have one pickup firing at once or blend the two together in the middle position. And this isn't your standard tone control. This is a TBX treble bass enhancer control. And it's quite a hard thing to describe, so you will hear it shortly, but it's notched in the middle. When it's notched, that means it's unison, as if a tone control was up full. Roll it down and you cut some of the bass off, or you boost some of the highs when you pop it the other way. You'll hear it in a second. Actually, let's hear it right now. Those are all the specs on this absolute beast of a bass. Let's rock it. Super easy to get around as well. It's the precision bass body, and up top at the nut it is 38.1 mil, I believe. So it's a nice blend of both iconic basses. I'm not much of a slapper, I'm more of a pick player, so if you want to play some slap bass on these new PJ Boxer Made in Japan Fender basses, you've got to rock up to a PMT store yourself and give one a bash. So this has always been the bridge pickup, as you've heard in this video. Neck pickup now. Both pickups together. A and back to the bridge. Now let's hear that TBX treble bass enhancer now, shall we? So this is notched in the middle. What would be maxed? Notes in there somewhere, isn't there? But with this kind of body shape, it's really easy to get the dust at the end. So there we have it, ladies and gents, some specs, sights and sounds on the amazing new/reissued, I'm not going to say risen from the dead, risen from its hiding, Fender Made in Japan Boxer PJ Bass. You can do a lot with this bass and look great whilst doing it. Let me know down below what you think about it, whether you've played an original one or whether you'd rather have this over one of the Duff McKagan signatures. Those do have a painted neck. This is nice and satin. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK for lots more cool guitar and music related content. And if you want any more information on the beautiful Fender Made in Japan Boxer PJ Bass, or any Fender bass for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.